In this video, let's see how to convert your Android phone or any smartphone into a joystick, a steering wheel, or even a flight yoke, so you can start playing your favorite games. Especially when we are out of budget or we don't want to spend any amount on gaming accessories, you can also make some steering wheel design out of a cardboard box and stick your Android phone on to that and start using that. I have got a Monect software installed on my computer and also on my phone. Links to download them are in the description below. The step one is to install the Monect on your computer, and the step two is to download from the App Store on your iOS or Android phone. You could adjust or fine-tune this control in any way you want. Here I have made use of my mobile phone accelerometer, and I made that as an accelerator. So if I tilt my phone forward, it will apply the thrust, and if I pull it backward, vertical, the thrust is reduced. You can see that. So you can build your own customized joystick layout in this app. Feel free to watch till the end of this video and let me know how I drive. If you like this video, give a like, or else give a dislike. And if you have any feedback, let me know in the comments below. Alright, thank you everyone.